Some in Lawrence are complaining their trash stinks and that you can smell it even after the city picks it up.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live in Lawrence with the story. Brenda.
Well, Stephanie, I tell you, this is one of the carts the city has been giving out to residents. We're talking about new trash carts that everybody gets, and these are what folks are complaining about. The city says, yes, it has a tight seal to keep the odors in, which it's supposed to do, but residents say that even after the trash is picked up, even after you clean out the cart, wash it out, leave it in the sun to dry, there is still, they say, a lingering odor that can even fill up a garage. Now, the city is reminding residents to use tight seals on their trash bags and to use good trash bags, you know, the kind that don't easily split open. That should help, but if there are any other concerns about these carts, the city says it will look into it. From Lawrence, Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.